think about the generations and to say we want to make it a better place for our children and our children's children so that they know it's a better world for them and think if they can make it a better place.
Hello everyone, I'm Stephanie Boatma Asari and this is my sister
Sam Bright Abigail,
and we are from Dream Alive Ghana Foundation. Today we are paying an official visit to Sanfo Salvation Army to outdoor our whiteboard project. Kindly follow us and let's take you through the process. Thank you.
They try, you'll find there's no need to cry.
Welcome back, and as you can see, I'm with the head teacher of the school, that's Sanfo Salvation Army School. Please, can we know your name?
I am Labi Daniels.
Okay, Mr. Labi.
The head teacher of Sanfo Salvation Army School.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Labi. Can we know the current, stage of the school? Right.
Their performances, when we compare it to the EC, last 2 years we had we top the second, and this year also we have been able to manage to get at the level that student is now at 1%.
That's very positive. That's very positive.
So that is a little about the school. This is the school as you can see.
So I want to ask you, how long have you been the head teacher of this institution?
This is my 3rd year of being the head teacher of Sanfo Salvation Army. I was posted here January 1st, 2020. And then since then, I've been here.
Okay, so Mr. Labi, last year, Dream Alive Ghana came here to donate some learning materials to support the education of the children in the school. Firstly, I would like to know the impact our donation has made in the school.
The donation we did last year has been of very good help to the learners, in the sense that most of the time we see teachers sucking the kids to go home and get exercise books, and then pen and pencils, erasers and those things. But since we begin this academic year 2022, the books we gave out has been of good help to them. And for that, absenteeism and then sucking them, going home and coming back has ended.
Thank you. Thank you. We are grateful.
Please, we are here to just ask about your experience with our new university and your assistance. How long have you been here in college?
I've been here for the past 8 years. Yes. And then experience here is wonderful. Mm. Formerly when I came here, things weren't as bright as it has evolved. You know, I was a young teacher who came in. Considering the performances of the children were not too bright, not too good, but with the help of our colleagues, which you can easily see in terms of age-wise, in terms of their enthusiasm, you can clearly see that they are a bit young, so the energy is there, and this has been one of the drives towards the school success as we are talking about it. So the experience here is somehow wonderful.
I've also been here since 2013. Yes, and this is my first session from college. And the experience here has been very wonderful as my adaptation. Yes. Since 2013, things were not good as today. But I think now things are somehow okay. Yes. Since Dream Alive also came in to do us some donations, yes, of exercise and pens, pencils and other things. Pens are okay now.
Okay, so for now, how many classrooms are we looking for the whiteboard? How many classrooms do you need the white?
10 classrooms.
We spoke with your friend master earlier. He made mention that they are 10 classrooms. That is what you need within the white room. We are asking, what do you think on that?
Well, it's a good initiative. Formerly, that has been our challenge. Challenge in what they said. We realize that the health of teachers here is very important. And considering always writing on the board with the chalk, cleaning it, the dust that even comes out of it. You inhale it, the next day you won't come to school, you realize that you have a lot of lens in there. So this was one of our major challenges. Other teachers also have the effect of their eyes. You know, some of them, they have eye problems. Cleaning the board always, the dust that comes out of it also gets to their eyes. Sometimes you see some of them with swollen eyes. You know, and then we have to sit down and then consider all this. And until Dream Alive came in, and then we made our proposal to them. Lo and behold, God being so good, I mean, they came in again and they decided to arrest the situation for me. So, if the headmaster made mention of that, then this is one of our drives in which we are questioning for the white girl. And we thank you very much.
The Dream Alive Ghana is here to, under your request, we will construct the whiteboard matter for the 10 classrooms. So what do you have to say to our funders and our members and our stakeholders?
Well, we would like to thank you very much. Considering the good that you have been doing for us. Last time we visited, we had a lot of stationaries for the kids. And it was wonderful to know. These few ones of them, as you see them, you might think that pencil is nothing to them. But I tell you, it's one of the main motivations that you injected into their lives. Very wonderful. And we thank you for that. And again, coming to the whiteboard that you are donating, it is a plus, and I will urge you on it, and thank you so much. But as the saying goes, you know, Oliver Twist, we will always ask for more. Even if we have more, we will still ask for more.
On behalf of the school, on behalf of Sanfo Salvation and the Holy Spirit, I would like to show my greatest appreciation to whatever Dream Alive Ghana Foundation has done for us. And it's ongoing for us. We make good use of every material that you provide to the learners in this school. We make good use of it, and then the outcome will come clear for everybody to see. On behalf of the school and the learners, I say thanks and God bless the patrons, the sponsors, and the members of Dream Alive Foundation. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Mr. Love.